played by David Spade. Good take there from Cole Zarcone, and then from Central Washington University, future business owner.